nilikuwa nasoma na cousin ya Winnie anaitwa Kennedy. So we were classmates as well as roommates. I used to love to read novels so much, and my roommate used to be a very big storyteller. You know, ni wale watu wanapenda story sana, but si mtu wa kusoma sana. So sometimes he'd get bored that I'm reading a novel and he's there. So he'd tell me, "You're just like my cousin, huh? Nyinyi wawili, when you're together, it'll just be perfect, you know." Nikamwambia, "When I meet her, I'll marry her." So you're told, be careful for what you wish for.
We met in 2012. I had just experienced a breakup that year, at 2012. My big sister alikuwa hata kunipeleka out, so akanipeleka a Gor Mahia. It was my first time kwenda match ya Gor Mahia. So after the match, akaniambia, "Ah, let's go meet our cousin who's in KU." We were in his room, alafu now Patrick came in. You know, we were just a bunch of people. And then Patrick came in and he stood out because then alikuwa anatuserve chai, you know.
It was love at first sight. The first time nilimwona, I had like a crush, so I was very cautious around.
When I saw him, I thought he was handsome. But you know, unajua, after a breakup, you read all these self-help groups and they tell you you have to wait for a year before you date someone else. So in my head, I was like, I am not dating anyone until at least 1.5 years, Peter.
Yeah, nilianza kumkatia fine at that point, but I was not coming on too strong because it was more of a crush, you know.
Alinikatia lakini bado, you know, I was just like, hiyo I am not doing.
That very day when you alikuja mara kwanza, we went out. She loves to dance. Okay, she used to. I can use past tense because nowadays I think she's really cooled off her heels.
When we were coming back home, bado tulikuwa masafara, tulikuwa bado kampo. So kupanda mat pale chini, ilikuwa bus station 3-4 a.m. Tumeenda bus station kupanda matatu. He sat with me, yule two-seater. He sat with me and he held my hand. You know, after a whole night of partying, and he just held my hand, and that was different. And he walked us home, hiyo siku yote. It was like, I don't know, 2 or 3 kilometers. The whole time he was holding my hand all the way home. That is where the attraction began.
I came back from Taita after the holiday, and the first thing in my mind and in my to-do list was to take her out for lunch.
You see, after we met, I refused to date him. You know, he kept asking. I totally refused. So one day he asked me, "What's your ideal date?" I said, "My ideal date would be a man taking me where we first met." So when school opened, he called me, akaniambia nimerudi Nairobi. And the night ile siku tulikutana, we went to Space Lounge. So he told me, "Kuja Space Lounge leo afternoon." I went to Space Lounge, and you know, that was our first date, according to him. So
lakini nakumbuka nilimletea pia mabuyu, na alikula mabuyu akakuwa red huko, and it was very funny. It was a good date. After that, my hopes were up. I had hopes. It's not like alikuwa ameingia box. It took me some time kiasi.
2013, February is when we met again. We sort of started dating February. I think we were at his friend's house, and we had gone outside at the balcony, and we were just talking. And I just looked at him, and I thought to myself that this is the man I'm going to marry. And that was just it.